Congressman Brian Mast announcing a new documentary series titled The Tortured Coast that highlights the people and places most affected by Lake Okeechobee water discharges and algae blooms in local waterways. Some of those include businesses that have been forced to shut down. Congressman Mast releasing a statement that says, quote, to fix the problem, we have to force the people in power to see the consequences of their actions.